Welcome to Moomoo Mayhem. And as you can see, we have started up yet another railroad. New design. Yeah, and actually, my second most recent video, other than this one, so that would be the third most recent, with the Amtrak, that one I still have footage of. So we are going to use that, along with the last video and this video, to try and create an okay intro. Anyways, oh, and by the way, I also managed to find the small tripod. Forgot to put that in there. So what we are going to be looking at now is the shot of the new town over here. Actually, I already have it. Just gonna focus in on other spots now. Okay, let's start off at the corner of the outskirts. Sorry, I meant of the town. And also the corner of the town, because the corners of the table's right over there. So, right over here, we have the switcher's place. This guy, with a little dirt road leading out to a railroad over there. This guy is in control of this switch over here. See it moving over there. Decides whether it will take the freight route or the passenger route. And if you can look down near the engine over here, you can see that there is a new train station. Okay, so right here, we have the, we have a house under construction. And, closer to this. That guy is asking, why are you sleeping in the wheelbarrow? You need to be alive forever. Sorry about the shakiness. And if you remember, this house over here, that, if we pop on over to the other side, is the house of this little rail fan. Yes, everyone can be a rail fan. And while we're over here, let's talk about this house. Actually, it's kind of one house and two things, so we have a actual house over here with a car out front. And if we pop on back here, it's actually a shop. So here we are on the main drag. We have the gas station right in front of you over here. And if you move it away around, you will see this beautiful thing to get it all in one shot. It's quite a large house. Right behind the house under construction. And so, yeah. Okay. We got ourselves a restaurant. Yeah, a little restaurant there. And there are the train tracks. And that's all for the town.
On the outskirts is probably actually this house, and not the switch in place over there. We have a little house over there. A little windmill, the water place. Like over here is where someone's goods. Let's go over there and see what it is. This is a devastating train crash over here. Yeah, it's quite chaotic. So this engine here rammed into the back deck, forcing that off this side, pulling this car off, and then it hit that little bump in there, just ripping the wheels off it and sending it flying like that, followed by this train car over here, that then was nice as Burlington Northern scrap car aside. Let's go to the clips. And also over here, goddamn tree fell down. give me one sec. Yes, this is what we want. Little wood area, nice to the area. Okay. Until next time, goodbye and see you on the next video!